Certainly, the first thing that you said is a daraba, which means basically tapping. And as I understand from the Hans Word Dictionary, it comes from the word idrib. And now, if you look at it, the Arabic word is used in two ways. One, to strike up a poem, the word idrib, from which the word darwa is taken out. The first is to strike up a poem, and the second, which is used 12 times in the Quran,
Strike up a poem.
The metaphorically. Second part is the physical action of striking. It's used again in Surah 8:12, wherein it about an angel, strike off their heads, strike off the very tips of their fingers. The same word is used. So how can the same word be interpreted there as lightly, but here as
cutting off? Very good question.
The second part.
Very good question.
The second part is that if we come back to Sahih Bukhari, volume 7, number 715, again, the respectable, I truly mean that, respectable woman Aisha, a great scholar, I read about her, narrated, Aisha said that a lady came wearing a green veil and complained to her, that is Aisha, and showed her a green spot on her skin caused by beating. It was the habit at that time for women to support each other, means when they get beaten up, so you support each other. So when Allah's messenger came, Aisha said, I have not seen any woman suffering as much as a believing woman. Look, her skin is greener than her clothes. That was my second part.
As the second part I answer first and first part I answer second.
No problem.
She's complaining to the Prophet that somebody has done injustice to her. It doesn't end saying the Prophet agreed with it. If someone had done injustice, we read ahead in some other hadith, the Prophet may have done justice to her. It doesn't say that someone beat her and the Prophet agreed with it. Correct? She's just reporting that maybe there is injustice done to a woman. That's it. The moment she's complaining means she's disagreeing with it. She didn't say, Prophet, I heard a very good thing I saw that the women were beaten up. The moment she's complaining means the wife, Hazrat Aisha, may Allah be pleased with her, disapproved of it. So the lesson we get from this is no one should beat the woman such a way that she becomes green.
But sir, see, the exact statement she makes is that I have not seen any woman, that's Aisha herself, it's not my interpretation, I have not seen any woman suffering as much as the believing woman. So we see at the time of Muhammad that women were really in very, very bad shape, even though...
You know there are hadiths saying, I have not seen a believing person like Hazrat Bilal suffering. What was he suffering from? His master tortured him and said, don't say there's one God and I will leave you. Hazrat Bilal, may Allah be pleased with him, on that death stone, he's agreed to die. He will say, I will not denounce Allah. I will keep on saying, La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah. There's no God but Allah and Prophet Muhammad is a messenger. He's taking the pain. That means if I say Hazrat Bilal is a believer who is being tortured, that does not mean that what act that being done on Hazrat Bilal, may Allah be pleased with him, is right. It is wrong. But he's a believer who's taking the pain. In this context, we have to see the context and go to the Shara. We have to see Fath al-Bari. And what was the woman? Was she a, what was she? Who tortured her? Was it the master? Was she a slave woman? You have to go to the Shara. I am not a muhaddith. I'm telling you what the answer can be. You have to go to the Shara and find out. Why was she? Who hit her? Who beat her? Did the husband do? Was the husband a believer? There are 10,000 reasons.
But just sir, because, excuse me, in Mishkat al-Masadi, volume 2.
Brother Shekhar,
yes.
What I would like you to do, there are so many people waiting at all the mics. Precisely, concisely, I would like you to put your question in a few words and then close. Because you've got such a big sheaf of papers, there are many people I see waiting with small slips or something.
Question.
So we cannot allow this whole thing to go on. This is not a debate session. It's a question and answer session. I want you to put your question in the next 4 sentences. Let Dr. Zakir answer so that all the many ladies standing there here also get a chance. We have exactly 1 hour, 12 minutes left.